You knock on my door and you expect to come in. Knock on my door, expect to come in. Knock, knock. Who's there? Knock on my door. You expect to come in. Expect wrong, my friend.
I knew I didn't answer the door.
Knock, 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 I may not answer. Knock, 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 knock on my door. Expect no answer. Knock on my door. I do not respond. Please come into my room.
Thank you. If I don't have anybody reminding me who my audience is, because people will say they really love it, think it's the best thing I've ever done, and some people will say it's probably the worst thing I've ever done.
Such a pretty spot. Are you happy today, my spider? Smile for Papa.
Down there. I don't know how many of the 200 want to stop. to understand it, how to read it, how to enjoy it, how to let it speak to you.
Itsy Bitsy Spider climbed up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Up came the sun and washed away the rain. Itsy Bitsy Spider climbed up the spout again.
Understand it, how to read it, how to enjoy it, how to let it speak to you. Read it, how to enjoy it, how to let it speak to you. Read it, how to enjoy it, how to let it speak to you. How to enjoy it, how to let it speak to you. How to let it speak to you.
Machacas and
Yeah. Thank you. dear friend. Are ye a single person who's looking for a special someone? Do you feel that your life would be richer if you had someone to share it with? Do you know where to go to meet this person? You are not alone. Most single people don't have the slightest notion as to how to go about meeting that someone special. So instead, we just drift into relationships by chance, only to be sadly disappointed. Our organization is a completely confidential service that brings you together with other people like you who are seeking a more fulfilling life. We consider things like attitudes, opinions, beliefs, wants, desires, needs, philosophy, personality traits, and a host of other subjects. Altogether, we measure 73 different characteristics. Then we bring people together in a way that's completely comfortable and non-threatening. We've designed our service with you in mind. We bridge the gaps and break the ice for you. So if you're tired of looking in all the wrong places for the right person, take the challenge. Fill out and return this personality profile. Maybe you are unique, but we believe that someone is looking for someone like you. Honest.
Radar messages. The patient was first admitted to the hospital at the age of 22. While 3 or 4 months before admission, she felt depressed and had anorexia, with a weight loss of about 10 pounds from both initial and terminal insomnia. About 2 months before admission, she began to feel increasingly energetic, requiring only 2 to 5 hours of sleep at night and to experience her thoughts as racing. She began to see symbolic meanings in things, especially sexual meanings, and experience marked ideas of reference, involving particularly innocent comments on television shows. During the month preceding admission, she became increasingly euphoric and irritable, and began experiencing both visual and auditory hallucinations. She believed that there was a hole in her head through which radar messages were being sent to her. These messages could control her thoughts or produce emotions of anger, sadness, or the like that were beyond her control. She also believed that her thoughts could be read by people around her and that alien thoughts from other people described hearing were intruding described voices which sometimes ordered her to perform before her recent illness control around people her and that alien thoughts from other people were intruding themselves via the radar into her own head. She described hearing voices which sometimes spoke about her in the third person and at other times ordered her to perform various functions, particularly sexual activity. Before her recent illness, the patient had been asymptomatic and had been a successful student at a prestigious university. There she had done well academically and had a large circle of friends of both sexes. She could not recall any particular She could not recall any particular precipitance of her symptoms, saying that they to arise almost at random in the midst of an uneventful period in her second. Upon admission to the hospital, the patient was started on chlorpromazine and lithium carbonate. Over the course of about 3 weeks, she experienced a fairly rapid reduction in hyperactivity, euphoria, pressure, speech, delusions, and hallucinations. After 4 weeks, the chlorpromazine dosage was gradually reduced and discontinued. She was maintained, therefore, on lithium carbonate alone. At the time of her discharge, her manic symptoms had disappeared, but she displayed hypersomnia of about 10 hours a night, mild anorexia, definitive diurnal variation, worse in the morning, and mild psychomotor retardation. These symptoms, however, were not severe enough to require hospitalization, and the patient was discharged to live with friends. Approximately 8 months after her discharge, the patient was taken off lithium carbonate for her psychiatric examination. She continued asymptomatic for approximately 3 or 4 weeks, but then began to experience a gradual reappearance of symptoms similar to those that had precipitated her previous hospitalization. About 2 weeks after this, she was readmitted to the hospital with a syndrome almost identical with that which had characterized her on her first admission. She again responded uneventfully to a regimen of chlorpromazine and lithium initially, with her medication gradually being reduced to lithium alone. At the time of her discharge, she again displayed mild depressive symptoms. The patient's father had had a severe episode of depression characterized by hypersomnia, anorexia, profound psychomotor retardation, and suicidal ideation when in his 40s. The patient's paternal grandmother had committed suicide during what also appeared to be a depressive episode. N.E.W. knew. We knew, and to come, and to come, we knew, be new too. And to come anew, anew too, and anew, and to come, and anew, and to come, and to come too, to come, and to come, not to come, and as to anew, anew too. N.E.W. knew. We knew, and to come, and to come, we knew, be new too, and to come, be new too, and anew, and to come too, to come, and to come, not to come, and as to anew, anew too, and to come, and new, and to come, and anew, and to come, and as new, and to come to, half of it was she, windows was she, or mine was she, or as she, for she, or sure, enable her to say, and enable her to say, or halfway, sitting down, half sitting down, and another way, their ships and pleas as the other side, and another side incoming, favorable and be fought adds to it in half, take the place of take the place of take the place of taking the place, take the place of in places, take the place of taken in places of places, take the place of it, she takes it in the place of it, in the way of arches architecture. Who has seen shown you do, who do? If can in countenance to countenance, a countenance as in seen, change it not nearly so much, he had, she had she? He had nearly, very nearly as much, he had very nearly as much as had had. Had she had, loosen, 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 lasten to loose, many. If a little, if as little as that, if as little as that, if it is as little as that, that is if it is very nearly all of it, her dear, dear, is not much of all of it. As to this, actually, as to this, high or do you do it? Actually, as to this, high or do you do it? Not how do you do it? Actually, as to this, not having been or not having been, nor having been or not having been interrupted, all of this makes it anxious. Feels so. Add to it. As add to it, he, as add to it, as add to it, as he, as add to it, he, as he add to it, not so far constantly as seen, not as far as to mean, I mean, constantly as far, so far, forbore, be forbore, to forbear, there forbears, plainly, insofar, instance, for instance, insofar. A double as in half, follow me slowly, fairly has, and fairly has, and half. Not at sea, to be not at sea concerning, if at that, not to be at sea concerning it. Not to resist reasonably, not to persist fully, sing song as at. Attitude, attitude toward it, and attitude toward it, and a second apart, bay two, it pays two, to pay two, or two, to draw. In a sense, attract, alter, attract, the same here, and to hand, as a while, to come, in half, or dark, in half, and dark, in half, or dark, as to good, and a line, as fine, a line, bestow, and, to hand, as a while, and, to hand, as a while, so new, so new, so new, as a while. See it, say it, say it, say it with sailors every once in a while. There is no use. Vienna does not really produce real sailors, nor does it vary as very nearly as so very nearly. All of it makes it as if it is, as if it will have so many times so as to know, as to show, or to go, can say no, letters and press, letter press, luck and crest, grass and now, and new, and two, study nature. I do, victim, sales, met, wipe, her, less, was a disappointment, we say it, study nature, or who, towering, mispronounced, spelling, she was astonishing to no one, for fun, I am pleased thoroughly, I am thoroughly pleased by it, is very likely, they said so, oh, I want to do, what is later to be refined, by turning, of turning around, overweight. Dates. Fish. Bequeath fish. Able to state papers. Fish. Bequeath fish. Worry. Subject cases. The background of a detective story. In case of this, a story, subjects and places, and space of space, of pace, of things, of this, a story, subjects and traces, and face of this, a story, subjects and places, and spaces and places of this, and this, and place of this, a story, subjects, places, and places of this, a story. When the work, when the work, and when the work, when she would work, when the work. When the work, when the work, and when the work, when should it work in place of this, and in place of this, and in place of these places, subject places, subjects places, in place of this, how hardly, in place of this, how hardly, in place of this, places, how hardly, in place of this, how hardly, to place in place of this, subject cases, to place in case of this, to place this subject in case of this, in place of this, subject cases in place of this, to watch, prepare to, prepare to watch in that way, to watch away, anyway, to watch, lighter than and there, no lighter than and there, subjects and cases in case of this. What else can you do? What else do you see? What else do you see? Leave the letters at the door and move and move very nearly there. Do they have noses established? Let the letters be left to me by them very often in this way. I know their tendency. Now exactly. If the agitation is past, agitated for the sense of because this agitation clearly and repressed, agitation repressed as to being agitated and very needful of the adjoining pleasure to join pleasure to an addition of pleasurable agitation to such an admission. Admit that admitted it is admitted, it is submitted to submit agitation, agitate for admission to agitate, to admit, to submit to the pleasurable, to the pleasure of joining in that pleasure, to join that pleasure, to agitate, to be agitated, to agitate the joining in that pleasure, to the adjoining pleasure, to submit to this as an admission, to admit this, to submit to this, to submit this agitation, so that it is admitted that there is an addition to the adjoining pleasure, to join in this pleasure, to submit this altogether with the admission of the agitation, to join in this pleasure altogether, to join in this admission, to submit this to the joining in this pleasure altogether, altogether, to join in this adjoining pleasure, to submit to this joining in this pleasure, to admit this as an agitation, to join, to be joined in this as an adjoining pleasure, to submit this, to admit to this, to admit and to join in this as in an adjoining pleasure. An adjoining pleasure is admitted, and it is as it is submitted to have been the beginning of the agitation and the agitatingness and joining to this and this then and for this adjoining pleasure. But sometimes difficult to move. Just read it at random because none of it makes any sense anyway. If not, what change in case is change in case?
it in exchange, exacting an exchange for it exactly in exchange. Because by it exactly changing, because of it changing, because of it in exchanging for it, and then what in exchange now and then, and to suit and to boot in exchange. Ejaculation and rooms in exchanging for in exchanging, in exchanging for an exchanging, and in exchanging for changing, in exchanging for rooms in place of in exchanging, exchange very nearly to change. Oh my wasted her glass. Oh my wasted any and now. Oh my wasted any and now. Oh my wasted any now. Oh my wasted any and now. Neck and some silk, suppose it was in glass. Suppose an investigation in a relay of large size. Suppose it is burst, suppose it is egg glass. Not in scent, not in a sill in bellows. Noise in claim, climb. Our perches in cream, not our nest or little thunder brick eights, let our mind shine. There is no use in a pilaster, that is no use in a pilaster.
Come on.
to you. How to understand it, how to read it, how to understand it, how to read it, how to enjoy it, how to let it understand it, how to read it, how to understand it, how to read it, how to speak to you, how to let it speak to you. How to let enjoy it, you. How to let enjoy it, you. How to let enjoy it, you. How to enjoy it, you. How to let enjoy it, you. How to let it speak to you. How to let it speak to you. How to understand it, how to read it, how to understand it, how to read it, how to enjoy it. How to let it speak to you. How to let it speak to you. Let it speak to you.
Whatever it is that you desire with all your heart, understand once and for all, that it can and should be yours. Whatever it is that you desire with all your heart, understand once and for all that it can. Whatever it is that you desire with all your heart,
I would rather leave it for Canada, who is not afflicted with
Ted erotic, my Mona, my pie.
My pants would be shocked if they knew some of the things I do.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
the morality of my current generation is much more sensitive than that of yours. It's on
doesn't
an airplane that I am going to turn in a conversation. Sitting alongside
me. It is easy for me to show affection.
The morality of my current generation. From time to time, I am likely to join clubs or organizations. I wait my turn from working for a very straight conservative company.
It is easy for me to
show affection to those of the opposite sex. It's hard for me.
From time to time, I am likely
to join clubs.
I tend to get very deeply involved in romantic
working for a very straight conservative couple would consume
me
very friendly and outgoing. It's hard
for a candidate
who is not afflicted
to get excited.
I tend to get very deeply involved in romantic relations.
They followed me for some time until I stopped at the corner and stared at him. Our eyes met. We looked down at the pavement and quickly ran away. The radio station changed. The music was incessant. I do not care for this type of music. The beat is too incessant. I ran further down the street. I fell and wet my pants. I fell in the precious snow. Which what soul sustains, holding our benchmarks, by pools of muddy water, small children, silent, holding on to a world of fat horse, or stepped on a cigarette. It cannot be the sun, and she sniffed. Truly, I have done something wrong. What else can I offer here? Surely they will catch me now. Punches holes in. It's not something you do on a Tuesday. I kept her alive beside me, cross painted blue, not just the color, but the whole symbol. It was broken hers. I felt so confused. The world said, everything blue. It was so beautiful. What could everything have changed so quickly? And how would you know? It was 3 hours old. Child was about one hour. I did not suspect that it was over. It was a little forest calm at the corner. But a large black car went down the street. One of the circles of that. Someone had smashed the passenger window to bits, pushing the glass out and scattering the light in the interior of the car. The blood purple in the car. Blood purple in its contents scattered. I sat down.